What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. Okay, somebody named Gold Toad has brought the classic looking Mario Bros. To, let's say, the Mario Kart Switch version. We're using user early access number 7, sorry, 2028. And let's fire it up. We're going to do a couple track sets with each character, Mario and Luigi, in a moment. Here is the person here who made it. I'll show you. And that's Uncle Mario, and here's Classic Luigi from Mario Kart Tour, brought to life for us to play with. So, in a moment, we'll get that up and running, and then we'll go full screen for a little bit of MK8D fun. We do, Rosalina.
Yeah.
We did, yes. So I'm gonna have to restart this quickly because it shouldn't be blanched out like this. And if that happens, simply restart your emulator and fire it up again. Sometimes there's a little bit of a hiccup. Shaders in there.
Here we go.
Alright. That's the way it should look. Alright, Uncle Mario, we're gonna pick you first. And you can see the icons look much different than they normally do. They're classic looking. There we go. Oops. Ticked the wrong button by accident. Okie dokie. Alright, here we go. Classic. Let's fire up Mario Circuits. Go. There's Uncle Mario. On this version, I need about 1,000 coins to get the last glider. So we're gonna work to get that too. And there's those beautiful blue puzzle pieces for people that are on the autistic spectrum, such as my son and others. Boxy McFoggins Jr. put that together for me. Alright. Mario's partying. I'm holding on to this red shell. That's all I know. All right, blue shell's on its way. Blammo. Alright, fast we go. Didn't get Bowser, oh no. Squawk, squawk, perfect. rock and roll, y'all. Bellissimo. Chihuahua. Watch where you're going, Mario. I'm gonna smack you. Poof. Just barely got that off. Certainly throwing everything they can at me, aren't they? Oh my goodness. Take it.
Yeah.
Yes, you are, Mario. Yes, you are. Nice try, Toad. Very nice lead now. Steal it. All right. Another blue shell on its way. Now it doesn't matter. Uncle Mario's crying.
Why?
Right, just like mine. Okay, Uncle Luigi, you're next. With the death stare, here he is. Yeah. Yeah, the other Mario circuit. See the texture in his slacks. The overalls. Thank you. in here. Last corner. You tell him, Luigi. Okay, number four. Song has a little bit of an issue. I'm not sure why. What the heck happened there? Get out that effort. Not working. Just got the edge of that ramp there. Steal your coins. On we go. That's your train, Luigi. Goodness. Oh man. Cheap thrills and cheap laughs. Drift City, welcome to it. Thank you. and done here. One more in this track set. Too much fooling around. Alright, let's get serious now. Sorry, bro. What the heck? Why did it turn? I was gonna actually go for that ramp. And that's why I never usually do. It's a death sentence. Blue shell's on its way. Okay, bro. You got to go. For that hiding right in the water weight. All right. Another win for the good guy. Back to Uncle Mario. And there's the other Mario circuit, so we'll have to do that. That way we get all three. so awesome here. Fiddling around here. Okay. That was super fast. He wants to punch a hole in his heart, man. I'm going to kill you. Pumped the fury over here. I couldn't stop. Okay, a little bit of security here. Oh my goodness, did you get off the track? Thank goodness. Alright. Classic. Fish. Okay, nice lead, but that could go away real quick if I'm not careful. Thank you. double box this time. Well, we had it for a split second. More track for this set, then it'll only be fair to do two each. So we'll do one more for Uncle Luigi, who was very angry falling to fourth. All right, and after that, I gotta go. I'm gonna go to the gym and train at the Oshawa Center Good Life Fitness, work my muscles. Fix my car first. And weaving. That death stare we all know. first four. Then I gotta go after this. Okay, Miles, in 5 minutes, go get dressed, buds. Down, ready to go. Put your hands up in the air, fist bump, fist bump. Okay, Miles, it's 8. Go get dressed, buds. Can you turn off Mommy's alarm there, Miles? Just press the button. Thank you.
She only wants the timer going off.
Well, Mommy wanted to get, she wants to 6:30 actually, so I'll wake her up then. Thank you. Okay. Two down, two to go. Biscuit song go, rolling, rolling, rolling. Undertaker used to use that song. Come on. That time I didn't mean to do that. Edged out the piranha plant there. Z day. With your mean green jeans on. Luigi. Or Louie guy, as my son used to call him. Good in the hood now. All right, last lap already, man. Lion. God, what a rip off that was. Wrap this up now. Both the classic Bros 1 and 2. The way it should be. For a Mario Bros run. Alright, so we're going to wrap up now. I'm going to quickly show you how many coins I need to get to the 10,000. My links and where you get this one more time. And we'll say goodbye. Simultaneous in sync shuffle. Alright, there's the barrel. Banana barrel. Alright, so we need approximately about 639 to get the last collider. We're there. Alright, so now we're gonna go. If you're wondering, I use the Yuzu number 2028 for this Nintendo Switch emulator. Gonna shut it off. Yes, and I'm gonna quickly show you my stuff. Again, this is the person, Gold Toad, they put this all together. You can get the mod right there, just download it, like, I'll comment later. And then I'll show you my stuff. I'm gonna go into my YouTube channel quickly, and into my description box is where you'll find everything that you need to find for me. So right here, if you come down here, there's my Wii U profile, my Switch friend code, Xbox and PlayStation are there also. I got a Zaza store if you're ever looking for gift ideas, check this out. I'm on Twitter, you can follow me there, at Game Drops Pops is my handle. Two things on Facebook, we got a group page that you can come and join and post your game streams and videos. Or I have a gaming page right here. You can follow this page and post your, supportive of stars if you want to. And if you already are a friend, follower, of any of that stuff, even if it's just one thing. Thank you so much. Okay, I gotta go. I got a lot of stuff I gotta do today. I'll be back with something real soon, I promise. Peace. Later. Bye.